An old woman sat alone on a park bench, tears streaming down her face. A stranger approached her and asked if she was okay. She told him that today would have been her husband's 60th birthday, but he had passed away last year. The stranger sat with her and listened as she shared stories and memories of her beloved husband. In that moment, she didn't feel so alone anymore.